This amulet will work perfectly. My love will look beautiful in this.
Got to free me before those vultures peck my eyes out. Not to mention the wolves. I saw them in the bushes earlier.
You called me Mistios. You must know my help comes at a price. You don't look like you're in much of a position to pay.
Wait! Hear me out. The people who did this to me, they took everything I had and left me for dead. They've got plenty of other treasures and trinkets at their hideouts, too. Free me, and I'll tell you where to find them.
You mean the treasures at the followers of Eri's hideout?
Oh!
The treasure underwater. Yeah, I got it all. What else do you have to offer?
Well, no, there's much more. Quick, Mistios, untie me.
My luckiest wolves.
I will always remember what you did.
You're alive and free. Now, tell me about my reward.
Those Malakis took my only prized possession, a family heirloom, an amulet handed down from my mother. They keep their spoils underwater in a cave just west of here.
Who left you like this?
The followers of Ares. I joined them thinking I could get rich quick. But the sacrifices and murders, Mistios, it's terrible. I tried to sneak away with some of their stuff.
And got caught.
You've got to kill them all, Mistios. They're crazy.
You mean this amulet?
Why, yes.
Are there any other valuables? It's not called freedom because it's free. I'd say you owe me for my services.
How about I work for you? I know how to fight. The followers of Ares gave me that much, at least. What do you say?
I have no need for the likes of you. Go, Malaka, or I'll take care of you like I did the wolves.
Yes, right away.
Right, well, could be time for a break.